The question is, why are microgrids important in today's energy industry? Well, first we need to understand what a microgrid is. We are familiar with the utility. A utility company has its own generation and distributes power to a large number of people. Well, a microgrid is like a mini utility, but a mini private one, where it'll be its own generation distributing power to either a campus or a corporate campus, educational campus, or even small neighborhoods. And why microgrids are becoming important is because what people don't realize that 50% of the power that's generated, up to 50% of power generated by a power plant, is lost in transmission. So in getting the power from that power plant to your home, almost 50% of it is lost. And you can cut that loss down by actually generating the power much, much closer to your home or your business. There's also other issues. There's voltage stabilization issues. When you carry power over long distances, you need to make sure the voltage is stable across these long distances. There's security and reliability. If the entire city is relying on one power plant for power, and that power plant gets knocked out, like what happened in the case with the Hurricane Sandy, then you're going to have the entire city that is going to go dark. Whereas if that city was getting its power from a dozen or a couple of dozens of smaller microgrids, then it will take a lot more to knock the power out to the entire city, and these microgrids can actually help each other. So there's reliability and there's security concerns that all lead towards the cause and the reason to create microgrids. And finally, the technology today is becoming more efficient and more cost effective to actually have these smaller generation plants. But the utility and the smart grid, we know on every building there's a meter, right? And you need that information to be able to manage the utilities grid. And just like the utility grid has its own smart meters, the microgrids should have their own smart meter. And that's where the MelRok energy platform comes in to play for microgrids, because we are the smart meters of the microgrids.